evil.
In the year 21X, Lord Boxman opened a store to arm his robot horde. But the heroes of Lakewood Plaza...
I'm ready to fight!
Affirmative.
detected. Corruption. Checkers here.
New shipment, boss. Reads Hero Tonic on the box.
What's this, Radicles? I didn't order this.
It says here it's an ultra magic potion that turns you into a strong hero.
Enid, give it to me! Being strong is my life dream!
Not so fast, Squirt. Look right here. May contain traces of peanuts. Definitely contains traces of mega peanuts.
My allergy.
Cheer up, kiddo. It's probably not even that good.
Wow, this is good.
So much flavor.
I'm gonna text everyone at the plaza and invite them to a taste party.
Don't worry, KO. No one's gonna come to a taste party. The name sounds really obscene. Wow. Even your mom showed up. But here's the thing, KO. I'm not gonna have any time, because I don't trust magic. No hero should use magic without thinking. It could be dangerous. You should all be ashamed!
But we're not ashamed. We're evil!
You called it, Mr. Gar.
The magic drink turned all of the heroes into evil bad guys? There's only one plan of action.
Why did you do this?
I couldn't risk having so many bad guys in the plaza. I had to blow it up before they could conquer it. That sent them flying to different locations all around the plaza. Now I'll stay here and start rebuilding. In the meantime, KO, get out there, start finding heroes, and snap the evil out of them.
Okay, that makes sense, I guess. Time.
General Model Jethro.
Come and get it. This forest is endless, and I can't find Enid. Nothing could cheer me up now. Never mind. Found a cool rock. Tay's looking up. Hey, KO! Prepare to eat foot! By the way, if I ever turn evil, give me a big old bear hug. Should snap me right out of it. Okay. Come here, you. What are you doing? Stay away! Loving friendship hug! I suddenly feel not evil. Hey, I guess you saved me. And I found a cool rock. A new store.
Go down.
Thank you.
soda.
I'll jump out first and...
Shannon, wait a minute! Why are you going first?
Because Daryl.
Says who? Dad put me in charge. No fair!
Says me. I'm in charge.
I don't actually. Oh no, there he goes, quick!
Hold it right there, Lakewood loser! Give up on your quest, or you'll end up like your precious plaza.
Full of great discounts on products to fight evil?
What? No! You'll be crushed! We'll crush you! Get it?
Wow, these guys are boring. Okay, whatever. Bye!
He got the message, I think.
Yeah, we sure showed him.
yes! Thank you.